Lisa Kearney has qualified as a judo athlete at the London 2012 Olympics. She's the first woman to represent Ireland in the sport, and she came in to chat to us at Wimps Central.
I started judo when I was 8 years old, and there was a club that came into my local primary school, and they'd done an exhibition to show everyone what judo was. And I wasn't really that interested. The only reason I joined was because all of my friends joined. And I just absolutely loved it. And here I am 14 years later, qualified for the Olympics. Qualification for judo lasts 2 years. So for the last 2 years, I've traveled everywhere, all across the world, competing in so many qualification tournaments. There's been 56 qualification tournaments, and I've competed in 35 of them. I've done 166,000 hour miles. I've been to completely random countries like Samoa or just everywhere, Japan, China, a lot of South American countries, all over Europe. And it's been a long, hard 2 years. There's been a lot of ups and downs, and quite a few times I've been pushed to new limits. So to have achieved what I set out to do by the end of it it's an amazing feeling, and I'm so happy.
What is your day like?
Normally I'm based in Edinburgh, and over there we train 2 or 3 times a day, and it's mostly judo. We're on the mat as much as we possibly can be, and then we do other training as well, some strength training or conditioning training. And hopefully now I'm going back to Edinburgh. My injuries are all recovered, and I'm going back to Edinburgh to go back to my normal full-time training again. To be even get to a place where I've been able to attempt qualifying for the Olympics has been a feat in itself. I've had quite a lot of injury problems throughout my career. I had 5 operations in 2 years. Pretty much one after the other, I would get an injury, do all the rehab, get back on the mat, maybe do one competition and get injured again.
What has your journey been like to get here?
To push through all of that and then get into a position where I was back to full fitness after a 2-year period of injury was pretty difficult. And then to go on after that and achieve my goal of qualifying was a long, hard process, and a lot of hard work went into it, and I'm just delighted that at the end of it I done what I set out to do. I love what I do. I love judo, and my main motivation is I want to be the best that I can be, and it's something that I'm really passionate about and really enjoy doing. And then on top of that, when I set myself targets, like for example qualifying for the Olympics or doing, you know, going to certain competitions and doing well, then once I have a target in my mind, I'll do whatever I can to achieve it. But the bottom line, the main thing is just I love doing judo. No matter what setbacks you have, just keep going. And I think I'm a pretty good example of that because I've had so many, as does every other athlete or anybody who's striving to achieve something. They're always going to have setbacks and obstacles and adversity to deal with. So you just have to be prepared and know that that's going to happen, and no matter what, just keep going.